going for a road trip?
We're going for a poo-poo. Good morning.
Good morning. Lana. Walang nga is talaga kausap ko si Lana eh. So we're going for a road trip, guys. Ito yung...
Nice.
Ewan ko sa'yo, Lana.
Oh, that looks nice.
What is it?
That. That just was on my phone.
That's a huge strawberry.
Yes. Sweet.
Sweet? What do you think, Jace? Do you have idea where we're going?
I don't know. I just said strawberry market.
Strawberry market? So we're going to strawberry market.
Alana, you knew this morning, didn't you?
I just said to Mom a while ago when you were in your damn face.
She knew, eh?
It's a competition.
Well, there's a car behind me and I'm trying to get in the right lane. So I waved because that guy knew what I was trying to do and he let me in. Were they waving to you, Lan? No, you weren't looking. They're looking at you.
Kids?
Those people, the weirdos. They're obviously excited about going up the coast. Onto the highway, so we had to stop. Unbelievable.
Where's the crash?
It's probably just people merging and they can't, everyone keeps slowing down. People just can't drive, I tell you. Yeah, we're past it. It's that.
What?
Yep.
Maybe down there?
People can't drive.
That's weird.
People pulling onto the highway, that's why it should be giving way. Oh, look, maybe that. But the cows!
Yeah.
And dinosaur trees.
Dinosaur trees?
Yeah, that's the big volcano mountains. That's where the volcano... Hey, no one's here.
What? No one's here? Well, I hope there is a PYO today.
That's cool.
Well, deposit last night.
Oh, yeah, there's someone in there.
Well, that's good then that it's not busy. Deposit last night, so it's...
Oh, if they posted it last night, it's gotta be on.
It's just not busy, I think. We can park inside.
Oh, sure. I'll park over next to those other...
And dito na tayo guys sa strawberry farm.
Hey?
Dito sa Roland farm.
Is this where
yeah, they call it Roland farm. What's gonna happen?
Daddy, I hope I don't eat the worm one.
Daddy, I hope you don't eat the worm one. Yan yung malaking strawberry statue nila. So andito na tayo and then andan yung... Andyan yung mga strawberries din. So, dyan yung magpipick na mga strawberries. And then, dito naman sa loob nito is yung magbabayad ka ng fee at kukuha ng container. Dati nung pumunta kami dito dati guys, grabe, puno yan dyan. Daming nakapark. Hi, Jace! You in jail?
Guys!
Yay, Daddy got red ones! Mommy, let's
we
go.
We picked the big red ones.
Last time, Lala go don't, with well, Mommy.
Okay, don't.
So,
there's a lot more there. We don't have to.
Mommy, I got red!
Good. There's a lot more there, so we don't have to pick the
no.
Pick the big ones.
Look at this. Big one. Daddy. Mom,
yes.
Some.
Put in your. I know. Wow, that's a lot. And mommy gonna get.
Red.
This one.
Red.
Red.
Red. Daddy, we have a lot
here.
Daddy's rushing again.
Big one.
What?
This one.
Oh, you're sneaky.
What is it? We're going to be eating jam and milkshakes for months. We'll have to get a blender from China.
Huh?
A blender.
Oh yeah, we have to get a blender. Blenders is... I know.
Oh, these are heaps nicer than the shop.
I know. Look at this, ang dami, oh, guys, ang dami strawberry.
Still growing, there's still heaps of green ones.
Yes. Daming strawberry in lalaki.
Yummy.
Did you eat some?
Yummy.
Look at JC's one. Almost fit. JC's container almost full.
Daddy, I eat one and it's yum.
What are people just walking straight past these?
James, you're like, you're picking like, I know, you're just pulling. Here. You're working here. That's how you're picking them.
Look at this one.
I think people picking the one, the small ones. I don't know why. Why do you keep? I know.
I go this side. This one's great.
Mm. Look at JC. Oh, Jace, don't forget your container. Na busy sa kain, nakalimutan yung container niya. Yeah. What's wrong with you? Tingnan niyo naman si James.
What?
Ewan ko sa'yo, Jem. Gusto niya ilagay sa bag ko yung napulot niya. Oh, that's big lah. And is it soft? If it's soft, don't
soft.
If it's soft, don't pick it because they're like already ripe.
Look how many he got, Mom!
Can you could just open it on the slide?
People can see you.
No, they can't. Go down the middle.
You hold my bag then. You the one holding.
Just bend down.
Daddy, stop it, Daddy.
No, you're not up the way.
You're
in the
being
trench.
Real, Daddy.
Can you just open it and I'll walk past and drop it in there?
How about you hold this?
Wait, that one's looking right now.
You need
open it. Put the phone down.
It's open.
Annie, open it now. Wait. I can't do it, Annie.
What? I can't do it, Annie.
Dami. Nung nakaraan, guys, nagtapon sila ng strawberry kasi maulan.
Jesus.
So, nagtapon sila.
Hey,
no, don't be silly. Okay.
So, nagtapon sila ng grocery. Pinakain lang nila sa mga animals. Kasi nagulan, isang buong week nag-ulan last time.
Yummy, Jay?
Don't pick the one that it's so red, huh? Because I think that's really ripe now.
If you find a tiny one...
Get that one, Lan. That one.
Oh, look at these ones. Annie.
Mm. Ah, ang dami ng tao. Dumami na yung tao ngayon. Ang lawak ng strawberry farm nila hanggang doon sa dulo. Ang init, guys. Nasusunog na yung aking likod kasi naka-backless lang ako. James, do you want to stop now? Do you want to stop?
Stand up.
Hey, Mom. Mom.
Hey, I got to stay here for long ago.
Yeah, okay, son.
Mommy.
Is yours full already?
No, I eat some.
If we didn't go to the toilet, we would have been here before everyone.
Come on, go.
Daddy, look. I eat some and now I'm going to get more.
Good. Well, that's the plan.
You're so annoying.
Oh, Mummy, are we allowed to eat them? Because everyone else is.
Are they?
Look, mine's full already.
Are they eating?
How come mine gets full so quick?
Because you keep picking so quickly.
Mm. They're dropping. The size of that one.
Yeah. What a pig. Yep. Now come on.
Oh, that was so yummy. I'm full now with that. How about this one?
Don't pull him like that, my love. You need to cut the, pull the...
Trying to.
There.
There we go.
Okay, put in yours. Mine is full already, my love.
Oh, look how much I eat. I'm so full, mom.
Anyway, guys. Dito na may kaya sa pangalawang, Ayan ko, dami.
Oh, I'm so full. You should not have breakfast.
That one's here. Ayan yung dalawa, busy sa kakaano. Ayan lang sa nag-open ulit kasi mainit na yung panahon. Pero ang dami pa rin strawberry, guys. Tingnan nyo, so ang dami, ang lalaki. At maganda ngayon kasi last time nang pumunta kami dito last time is sobrang daming tao. Wala ka nang maparkingan. Pero ngayon konti lang yung mga tao. Ayan. Yan lang yung mga namitas ngayon. Konti lang. So ito yung akin. Tapos yung isa, ang dami na niyang napunot, puro kain. What's wrong with you? You greedy. Hindi na halos makaano sa puno ng niya. Tingnan niyo, ang daming lalaki. Walang sawang pulot. $44 din yung nabayad namin for apat na containers. Kaya sinasulit ng 30.
Because the kids are under 4.
Ah, so
I said the kids were 3 and 4.
So if the kids are up, they're $7.
Yeah, but after 4, but I said our kids are 3 and 4. She said, how are the kids? I went, 3 and 3? Oh, I mean 3 and 4.
I heard you saying 3 and 3 and a half. I'm like, what? You're sneaky. Just let me see yours. This one, son. That's a big one there.
Oh.
That's yummy. Would you eat it? When we get home?
Look at my big one.
Look at Lana. Show me yours, Lana.
She got heaps now.
You're like Daddy Lan.
That's good.
I think that's what you get. That's where you get your look.
So
you put it in, Jace.
Pareho tong mag-amang ugali. Tingnan nyo.
Mommy, your one's not full.
I know. Because me and Jay-Z are like, we're good.
We're good. We don't ask for any of ours,
hello. Hindi lang mag-ama talaga. Ang dami yung pinulot. Nahiya na siya ngayon kasi ang dami yung pinulot. Pinuno niya yung container talaga niya. Ngayon nga madali na siya pa, hindi daw siya makita. Ay, nako.
I saw cars come out of
here. Oy, Jace.
Jace, pick it up.
Can you get that one for me? I saw cars coming out of there. So
rock. Jay, is this a car?
It's alright.
So you're gonna
pour it in there and then close it.
In a jacket.
Yeah.
So you're gonna wear a jacket.
Trench coat.
Ang ganda ng idea. Good idea, huh?
Both sides. Big bat and a long bat.
Next time they pupunta siya dito ng winter. Pag magsuot na siya ng jacket pa doon itago
yung iba niya
strawberry. What's that?
They might have just crashed the car and then just burnt it out.
Yeah, might be. So pauwi na kami. Ang dami na namin strawberry na kuha. Busog na rin sila.
Puha!
So isang line, sobrang traffic. Diyan kami na-stuck kanina kasi may accident. Pero pag wala namang accident, siguro na na. Who's going to the shop?
Oh, look how busy it is.
Daddy?
Oh, I see.
I car
Saturday. Wow.
I car be going to shop. Mate.
Mate? Where did you hear the word mate?
Daddy, see?
Oh, God.
Are we going in the shop, Daddy?
Look at these people. Go forward.
So Daddy pretend, oh, you didn't get a roast lamb for the lamb for the for roast lamb because you just wanted to go in the shop.
What's this lady doing?
Nag shortcut kasi traffic. Kalokohan talaga to. Baliwan talaga to. I know.
Because we can.
No, we can't.
Why do you think you own a car like this? You don't just own it to pay for petrol.
So ito guys, 500 grams yung container niya. So ang isang tao is $15. Pag kids naman, pag 5 years pataas, may bayad siyang $7 for 250 grams yung container naman. Since, tapos, ito guys, nakakatawa kasi ano, panipuno siya ng container niya, tapos panilagay siya sa bag ko. Namuslit siya namang strawberry. Tapos,
where's our container, ma'am?
Dumaan na kami ng ano, ng shop para bumili ng shake kasi nasira yung shake namin. So, bumili kami nito. So, so ito yung 250 grams na pang kids. So, ayan kay Alana, kay JC, kay James. Yung
James.
Akin. Ito kay James kasi siya ang may pakulo nito na magdala ng bag. So, siya yung nagpakulo na magdala ng bag. So, ito sa kanya. Kasi ito, nagpa-baby ako. Wala talaga guys, pagkasama mo to, talagang kalokohan, ang daming kalokohan.
I need to pay.
You got lots of good ideas. What happened?